I can't believe I'm about to say this, but I love recipes with canned tuna, especially one that's great for back to school when you don't have a lot of time and uses the delicious taste of wild planted tuna. That's right, we're making a burst cherry tomato basil tuna orzo pasta bake, and I swear their tuna makes it that much better. Starts off with a burst cherry tomato sauce, and then I added in spinach for extra nutrition, basil pesto and tomato basil sauce, and then a little broth and some orzo.
I'm gonna stir in a whole can of this Wild Planet skipjack wild tuna.
I add the entire can because I know that each fish is hand cut and hand packed and cooks just once in the can, meaning there's high nutrition content. The best part about this recipe is that it only takes about 12 minutes to cook. So when it comes out, stir in your cheese. I like to use mozzarella and then add more on top, bake it again until that cheese is bubbly, add fresh basil because that always hits, then dig in. This is such a wonderful and quick, easy weeknight meal for back to school, and it is absolutely delicious. I couldn't stop taking bites out of the pans.